In today's segment, we'll try to get a quick moody look here. Opening the image in Snapseed, first I'm going to crop it vertically to remove all the distractions except the waterfalls in the background. Next, going to tune image, we'll try to make it pop a bit. First, reducing highlights. Decreasing shadows as well to get the image more dark. Adding contrast and saturation. Now we'll add more details by increasing structure. This I will apply only on the rocks. So going to masking screen. Removing the effect on the subject and the waterfalls. Using curves, darkening the overall image. Going to masking screen, removing the darkened effect on the subject and the waterfalls in the back. Going to selective filters for some selective editing on the subject, placing one on the subject, adding structure, one on the face. Adding more brightness. Duplicating it and placing it on the hand. Going to curves again, lifting the blacks to get a faded look. Also darkening the midtones a bit for a darker look. Next, choosing the blue curve. Here, adding some blues to the shadows. We'll add one more selective filter on the skin tones to reduce the saturation as it looks too reddish. So after these edits, here's the final result. We'll come back with more of your photos here. Thanks for watching.